We got a couple special guests here. As you may know, I have three sons. I miss my old one terribly. He's at the University of Arkansas. But he's come back to play with us tonight. And one of the things I miss about Brent is hearing the Killers blowing out of his room. So we're gonna do some Killers tonight. We also have some other special guests from the New Birth Baptist Church and the Concord Missionary Baptist Church. We have their choir join us here tonight, including Yolanda Lewis, the wife of Donovan Lewis. Ladies and gents, we got a lot of moving parts here, and I must warn you that we have not rehearsed as a full group, so stand by. Are we ready?